finally coming back to me. So I was like, I had to hit it if my teammate hit me when I was open. So I just knew that I had confidence in myself in this game to like knock them down. So I just knew that we needed them. So I took my time, took a breath, and then shot it with confidence again. It was so important. She knows that she could basically beat any person that's guarding her, like on the dribble, go through, go left. So it was really a good game for her.
Every practice, all we work on is catching it, see the rim, rip through, and I think that I've worked on that a lot myself in my game, and just to be patient and work on my finish and make sure like, I can finish the play. I feel like our team is really great at picking each other up, so last game I didn't do so well, my team picked me up, and this game I just try to do whatever I can. Free throws, I struggled tonight, but I tried to pick it up on the defensive end and just help our team and do whatever we can to get the win. She was awesome, she shot the ball so well, she passed it when she needed to, she stepped up when she needed to, and she made some really big shots.